can see there's like no room in my car to have anything. What I'm gonna be doing today is basically removing this seat. The last video, installing my last bride seat that I have, which is in my EF. Just gotta take off this bolt, these two right here, as you can see right there. And then these ones. That's basically it. And I'm using this old one, as you can see on this side. I'm not using harnesses yet because I don't got a cage. One day I will, but I feel like I don't need a harness because this car ain't fast and it's not going fast, or a cage, but I really like the look of a cage. So that's it there. So I'm gonna be doing this. Here's the package. I'll show you what's in that package in a bit after this removal of the seat here. You need is a 15/16 standard. As you can see, it fits. All right, so I ran into my first problem. Fucking bolts stripped as fuck. As you can see, all the shavings around it. Fucking stupid. Oh well, shit happens. So I found a bolt that might work, or a socket, I'm sorry. It might work, but I need something really like tiny like this, because this wouldn't work because it's a half inch, I believe. So I'm gonna go ahead and do all the other ones, make sure that those aren't stripped or I don't strip them, and then figure out a way to get that one removed. Well, I won the battle. Be careful when you guys take these off. Probably gonna go to Harbor Freight or maybe some local stores down here to see if I can get another one of these. Maybe even just get an OEM one from Toyota just to see if they have them. But that's it. I can remove the seat now. Pretty easy, straightforward. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably put the bride seat on top of this one, take it home. Put this back. Inside the house, so that's where I'm having my seats at. There's too much too much storage here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go take off that seat over there in that car. I'll show you right now. This is how it sits as of now. Ew. This thing can currently run on its own power now. Just in case you haven't seen it. Just needs a battery. A little bit of cleanup. Other than that, it's ready to hit the streets. Just needs brake work. So let's get to taking this seat off.
easy as that.
Looks dope already. Alright, so made it back home. Got some mail. Comment down below, what do you think I should paint this shift knob? I like the black, but I feel like going a little crazy. Right off the bat, it's a big weight difference. This one's way lighter compared to these seats. I do believe it's because of the bracket also. So I actually got this package from, I ordered off eBay. Let's see. Came in pretty quick, I ordered it Friday. Came in yesterday, which was Monday. Shipped through the weekend. As you can see right there, it says Street Rays Incorporation. Shout out to them. These are PML seat brackets for universal seats, like these brides here. Paid $120 for these. So if you see right here, this one's kind of crooked. Kind of got to fix that. Got it straight. What I'm going to do is see how I did my old one, my other one. Let's see. Okay, that looks about right. I believe this is right. I mean, so far this looks right, but I'm not sure. Comment down below what you guys think.
These niggas wanna kick it just to say that we was kicking it. I don't give a fuck how kind the offer, I'm rejecting it. They just wanna kick it just to say who they just kicked it with. I don't give a fuck how bad the bitch, I'm redirecting it. I can't be no sucker, motherfucker, I ain't no chump trick. See me riding by, eyes lower than the ride is. See me doing better than the weather on horizons. I don't give a fuck, I knuckle up and close your eyelid. I roll up another, then another till the night ends. I pull up to the front, I'm never frightened. Cause Hollow Squad, the coffin fleet will always let the light in.
We be in the front, you be in the back. Every day I'm getting cash cause I'm into that. Yo, bitch into us, how you figure that? When she coming over, you won't get her back. She don't stand a chance with Hollow.
So I wanna say real quick, I was looking at a picture on eBay. I did do them wrong. So this should be the back. This should be the front. Makes sense because I honestly couldn't slide them. So now I'm just gonna bolt these onto the seat and then just install it. Probably switch out my seat, do them right. Let's get it done.
We don't give a fuck, I'm gotta give this shit a rest. Feet up, faking ass, smoking, making a mess. I'm zoning off the dough, somewhere in the zone. I'm zoning off the dough, somewhere in the zone.
These niggas wanna kick it just to say that we was kicking it. I don't give a fuck how kind the offer, I'm rejecting it. Just wanna kick it just to say who they just kicked it with. I don't give a fuck how bad the bitch, I'm redirecting it. I can't be no sucker, motherfucker, I ain't no chump trick. See me riding by, eyes lower than the ride is. See me doing better than the weather on horizons. I don't give a fuck, I knuckle up and close your eyelid. I roll up another, then another till the night ends. I pull up to the front, I'm never frightened. Cause Hollow Squad, the coffin fleet will always let the light in.
So all done. Get this hammer out of the way. It's all bolted in. It's a pretty simple process. It's gonna be kind of hard to get to the to the back seats, but then again, I gotta pretend like I don't have any. Usually I kind of keep some stuff back there, but this is it.
I want to thank you for making it to the end of the video. If you made it this far, I really appreciate it. Give this video a thumbs up if you like Bride Seeds. I know I kind of skimped through the video a little bit. I need to work on getting the details better. I mean, it's process. I'm working on it, trying to get better as I go, because I just really want you guys to, I really want to throw videos out for you guys. There's videos on everything, but some videos don't have the details. I want to be those videos with all the detail, so that way I can help you guys out in the future if you ever decided to do an installation by yourself. Next video I'm probably gonna do is put spacers on the rears so I can match the camber in the front, because right now in the front I'm at negative 15 and in the rears I'm at negative, I want to say 13-14 ish. So I want a little bit more than what the front has, just so it matches, and then an alignment after that, obviously. So I'll film through the process of that. If you can give me a thumbs up, if you can like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.